With a constant force in the fight, the 1st Theater Sustainment Command always has a team coming or going. And in that time, soldiers and family members may miss out on certain events, including promotions. But for one couple who shared the experience via video teleconference, they finally got the chance to celebrate in person.
It's great to be back.
The promotion that he got, I was hoping that, you know, he was going to be able to hear and I would be able to be a part of it somehow. I'm glad that they were able to make me a part of that. That's just something I definitely didn't want to miss.
Yeah, I'm glad that they did the video and the person who spoke before you guys came out. Because if you were standing there the whole 20 minutes, that would have been a lot. So just watch you stand there.